So today, we are back in New York City, but we've mixed it up a little bit and we've traveled to the Bronx. Now, we're gonna see how long we can survive, and hopefully we don't get robbed again like last week, so let's just get to exploring, I guess. And let's get sturdy. Is that mean we gotta do it? We're in New York, we gotta do it again, we gotta show them. Let's go. Oh shit. All right, let's actually get to business. So, going back from last video, we did get given some money. And you know what that means. We can go buy a gun, but we need a drink and we don't have a drink. Oh, yes, we do. Let me use that real quick. All right, we need to go buy a gun. So, yeah. Because last time we did get a gun and we got robbed. So, there we go. And get some tattoos. Wait. I can't find, like... Oh, that's... Oh, no. I can't find, like, a sleeve. I guess no tattoos. That is all good. Okay, so... This is the guy that ran last time we got robbed. So, we're gonna give him a call real quick. Wait, how do I call him? Oh, hold up. We're gonna give him a little call real quick.
Your call has been forwarded to an automatic voice message system. 205-417-445.
Okay. Alright. No. This is not good. Don't mind us, we're just gonna burn some rubber real quick. Oh, we've already lost it. Perfect. Alright, let's get out of here, bro. Let's go explore now. We gotta go back to the Bronx. That's one thing we gotta do, actually. Okay, is this spot familiar to any of yous? This is the spot we got robbed at last week. We're actually gonna go in real quick. I wanna see what we can buy again. I kinda forgot. We'll buy another bag because I remember that the guy told me. Let's buy a basketball hoop because why not, right? Fortnite pickaxe. What is this? Nope.
That got one for you. What up, gang?
What happened to you? You looking all injured?
Yeah, not mine, bro. A little car accident, nothing crazy.
Ah. Yeah. You got any good spots around here that I should go sell out?
You what?
You know any good spots around here that I can go sell out?
Treasures.
I need to get some money.
Yeah, check Jersey.
Alright, easy. Appreciate it, man.
I got you.
Alright, we need a lift to Jersey. Should I ask this guy for a lift? He got Ice Spice going! Yo.
What's up, bro?
How y'all doing?
Jella.
Oh, yeah.
True. He's in a gang or nah?
I'm
not. Nah, he's built by Sparkly the bitch, though.
How much guns go for around here? I'm dirty money.
Like 2 mil.
2 mil, yeah.
Like good guns is like 2 mil or above.
Yeah, easy.
How much you got?
Nah, I need to get it back up. I did have 10 mil dirty money, but I lost it all.
Damn, how?
I don't really remember. Damn, I just woke up and it was gone, to be honest. Oh, shit. Yeah. Drew.
Hands over there on the floor type shit.
Yeah, I know, I was looking at that. Fuck happened to him?
Shit, bro, you trying to take somebody's car and then, I don't know, she, I guess he killed himself.
Oh shit, fair enough. Rip to the homie, I guess.
Where'd you get that chain from?
I just bought it, you know.
What'd you pay for that?
This one here was like 70k, 70 bands. Pretty expensive, bro.
Yeah, so you got motion, huh?
Yeah, that was back in my other country before I flew here, though. Now I'm just fucking, you know, lost a lot of my money, gambling and shit, so I'm just gonna build it back up.
You don't got no motion?
Nah, not that much, nah.
Let me hold a band.
What was that?
Let me hold a band.
You need a band? Anyone?
Yeah.
Okay, I can give you 100 bands.
Oh, word?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright, come outside.
Alright, bet.
I'll get your number so I can send to you.
Oh, you want my number? I got you.
Let's help this guy out real quick, guys. Slack from contact. Yeah, you get that, man?
Damn, bro. Hell yeah, bro. Dab me up, gang.
Nah, I got you, man.
Alright, bro. I appreciate it. Yo, you good, gang?
Alright, let's go. We helped that guy out. It's not that much money, but someone helped me out, so I had to help him out, you know what I'm saying?
Swervo.
What am I looking at, bro?
Yeah.
But realistically, they all could do the same, you know?
Same shit. Yeah, they definitely can.
Oh, okay.
But they can't end it.
What is going on over here? You know what we're gonna do? I've got an idea. So, we open up our phone. We took some photos of some people last time we were in New York. Yeah, this guy right here. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna post that on Twitter and say a bounty's on him. We don't know who he is. We like legit don't know who he is. But let's just see what people say. 500k bounty on this little man.
Hey, we need some help. Can you please take us
somewhere? What the fuck?
It won't be long, I promise.
Nah, you can get out the car, mate.
Please.
Out the car you get.
I got my kangaroo on you.
Fuck your kangaroo. The fuck? Get out the car.
I'm getting it on you. Where do you live, big boy?
Bro, shut the fuck up and get out the car.
Where do you live, Brisbane?
Brisbane? Melbourne? Fuck no.
Where do you live, big boy?
Dubai.
Huh?
Dubai.
Stop lying, big boy.
Yo. Yo.
Yo, why do you have that mask on?
I don't know, no. Oh, it's not that bad, no. Is it?
No. It's straight.
Wait, vehicle spawner. Whoa, what?
Hey, you can take this.
Oh, okay, appreciate it. Thank you, Apes.
But take, go to the green car on the GPS. That's where you buy a car from.
Wait, whereabouts is it?
What's up? Let's see, it's in... Go to Manhattan and you see where Central Park is. Go to the green car.
Ah, yeah, I got it. Yeah. Appreciate that. You have a good one.
No problem.
Alright, now we're off. Whoa, this is fast, bro. Holy! Wait, no, this is really fast. Hold up. Let us cook. This is so fast, bro. I'm not trying to die. Bro, look at us go, bro. In New York City, bro. Okay, I'm not trying to die. We gotta be careful. It's just really fun to drive this thing. We'll go buy a car, and then we should be good to go to the Bronx. Bang. 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 You already know we bought an Audi R8, bro. We are moving up the ranks, bro. Straight out we are. Look at this thing. Why is it invisible? Look at us go, bro. We got an Audi R8 out here, bro. Hop on the freeway. What we do have to do real quick is pull over here and buy some food and water. Or we're gonna die by starvation. How do we lock our car? I don't even know. Laser has been enabled. What the? Why is this door so heavy? Look how heavy this door is. Wow, I can't even enter. Bro, what? How are you gonna have a store, but not let me enter? I need to buy some stuff. Oh my. Looks like we're going to a different store, man. What? I feel like I'm about to get robbed. And we're not even in the Bronx yet. Ooh, we got a lot of stuff. Okay, hold up. Let us cook. We're gonna get some Cheetos. We're gonna get some Sprite. We should be good. Okay, I think we're set. Hot dog two. Hot dog two. And this, of course. Anything else? Ooh, Rockstar energy drink. Yep. Any Red Bulls? Any V's? No? Okay, and we're out of here. Nah, this area's mad, I'm not gonna lie, bro. This is sick area. I'm amazed no one's down here, eh? Oh! There's a car. Is there someone in that car? Let's have a look. Should we knock on their door? Because surely they're in the house here. Knock on the door. Let's knock. Alright guys, we have made it to the airport, to our private jet. We are going somewhere else for the next video, so make sure to be there because it's not going to be New York. But we definitely will come back to New York since we do have an Audi R8 now. We're slowly moving up, but if you guys enjoyed this, let me know in the comments. Leave a like and subscribe, and other than that, catch you guys next time.